I noticed something very weird. Here's what happens. Here, I noticed that ads don't change, but there's no more play button. That's a really weird change on YouTube. This has to be fixed. And here, the play button is way down there, showing the frame way above. This has to be fixed, you know?